How long I've been on ya?
The girl the media always picked on. In and out to rehab every 4 to 6 months. She was always known for little pranks and slick stunts. And Nickelodeon flashed the little kids once. What an event it was, I was sitting in front. I was hooked in at the first glimpse of them buns. Seen her backstage, now here's why I come in, son. Look, here she comes, I better pull out the big guns. Hello, Lindsay, you're looking a little thin, hun. How about to ride to rehab, get in, cunt. But starting off on the wrong foot is what I didn't want. Girl, I'm just kidding, let me start over again, hun. See, what I meant was, we should have a little
så sa han, du var ikke tøff noen av Batman.
That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom. My mom, my mom, I know you're probably tired of hearing about my mom. Oh, 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 oh. But this is just the story of when I was just a shorty and how I became hooked on bat, yeah. Volume was in everything, food that I ate.
The water that I drank, fucking peas in my plate. She sprinkled just enough off at the seas in my steak. So every day I have at least 3 stomach aches. Now tell me, what kind of mother would wanna see her son grow up to being under a fucking fever? My teacher didn't think I was gonna be nothing either. What the fuck you sticking gum up under the fucking seat for? Mrs. Mathers, your son has been huffing ether. Either that or the motherfucker's been puffing reefer. But all this huffing and puffing wasn't what it was either. It was neither. I was buzzing, but it wasn't what she thought. Being a teacup, bitch, you ain't my keeper, I'm sleeping. What the fuck you keep on fucking with me for? Slut, you need to leave me the fuck alone, I ain't playing. Go find you a white crayon and color a fucking zebra.
My mom loved Valium.